We have breaking news just into the News Channel 3 alert desk. We can confirm that the man accused of killing a University of Mississippi student has been released on bond. Now, we have been on top of this story since Jimmie J. Lee disappeared in July. Timothy Harrington is now charged with first-degree murder in the case. A family member tells us Harrington was released on bond today. As of today, we know that Lee's body has not been found. Now, we will continue to keep you updated as more information comes in. In the meantime, for more breaking news, you can go to our website, that's WREG.com.